Baraha piram natavarabhapu karnayo karnikaram Vidhadavasa kanaka kupisam vaijayantinchamalam Randhana vena radara sudaya pura yunagopa vindai Vindaranam sapadaramanam Pravishad Gita Kirti Baraha piram natavarabhapu karnayo karnikaram Vidhadavasa sonakanaka kubisam vaijayantin chamalam Randhana vena radha sudaya pura yonagopa vindai Vindyaranam sapadaramanam Pravishad Gita Kirti Srisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, there is nothing in this material world for which Guru Vaishnava can feel attraction. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, there is nothing in this material world for which Guru Vaishnava, pure Guru Vaishnava, can feel attraction. Actually, yesterday I was discussing about this factor that Sukadev Goswami, that Srila Sukadev Goswami inborn is, you know, Paramahansa. So nothing is there in this material world for which Sukadev Goswami can feel attraction. Nothing is there. But still, Atma Ramascha Munayo Nirganthya Upi Uruk Krami Kurvanti Ahetuking Bhaktin Itcham Huto Ganahari. Only and only in this infinity universe, only and only one object of attraction, that is Bhagavan Sri Krishna. Bhagavan Sri Krishna. For Bhagavan Sri Krishna, we can feel attraction. It is quite natural. He is always attracting like magnet. But we are not feeling attraction. Why? Because due to Maya, there is one screen covering for which we are not feeling attraction for Krishna. I give one example you can remember. Like one iron piece not feeling attraction. Not feeling attraction for towards that magnet. Because there is ferric oxide. Layer of ferric oxide is there. That's why that piece of iron not feeling any attraction for that magnet is quite natural due to Maya. We are not feeling it as but Sukadev Goswami, I told you yesterday, after birth, without any reformation sanskar, Sukadev Goswami straightway going to forest because there is no attachment. Sukadev Goswami not feeling any attraction. He is also less interested to see who is my father and mother. Just after taking birth, going to forest. I also told, Vyasadev Goswami was crying because that pot is very nice, patra is very nice, in which Vyasadev Goswami could put the rasa of Bhagavatam, Bhagavad rasa. That's why he was feeling sorry. After that, when Sukadev Goswami gone to forest, Vyasadev Goswami took a decision, planning that to send one disciple as a woodcutter, is going to forest. He advised him not to discuss anything with that Sukadev Goswami. Simply, you can cut wood. In the name of cutting wood, you can recite nice sloka from Bhagavatam. As I am showing you, as I am showing you this sloka, you can speak, simply you can sing. Barha pira natvar bapu karnayo karnikaram vidhadvazakanaka kapisambhayayantinjamalam ranhan vena rathara sudaya purayana gopa vindai vindarannam sapadaramanam pravishad gita giti aho vakiyam stanuk stanukalakutam jigham sayapayaya jaddapya sadhi lebhe goti hatruchitam Lebhe gotim bhatti uchitam, tato anyam, kangba dayalum saranam brajem. This stroke is, two stroke is very important, giving the total picture, about the, you know, glorification of Krishna. These two, nice, one is very attraction, is beauty, you know, so nice Krishna Sarup. Barha piram natavara vapu karanayo karanikaram vidhat vasakanaka kubhisam bhayantin jamalam randhana venaradhara sudaya purayana gopa vindai vindyarannam sapadaramanam pravishadagod. This sloka. Another sloka is that Putana came with Kalkut Vish, poison, in his breast, to give milk to Krishna. But still, Krishna giving him Dhatri Uchitam, that's like Dhatri Mata, who is taking care of a baby, is Dhatri Mata. Taking care of a baby, is very carefully, is Dhatri Mata. Krishna giving him that kind of, you know, siddhi. So now, it is my question, whom to worship, whom to love, except Krishna? Is there any such personality? Is there any personality whom we can love this way? Only Krishna, Supreme Lord, Nandanandan Krishna. So, 100% we can love Krishna, we can reach Krishna, we can stay with Krishna for infinity period. That, in that way, when that disciple, in the name of cutting wood, singing this two sloka, nice sloka from Bhagavatam, Sukadev Goswami looking back, who's singing this sloka? Speak out more. You like to hear more, this nectarian speech? Yes, then come. Then he was brought in front of Vyasadev Goswami. Then Vyasadev Goswami getting the chance to give this total nectar to Sukadev Goswami, because that pot is very nice, without any leakage. That pot. So now, today we are getting this Bhagavatam. Otherwise it was not possible to get Bhagavatam. Also, I was discussing this point yesterday, that actually Sukadev Goswami speaking Bhagavatam and in Suktal, and that Bhagavatam so many devotees hearing, and Sukadev Goswami, the dearmost disciple of Sukadev Goswami, the dearmost disciple of Sukadev Goswami, he is digesting all. Not that you are hearing. In the glorification of Bhagavata, I already told this. Why one plane coming? My so many devotees here hearing Harikatha. Why you bring one chariot for Dundukari? The Vishnudu speaking, maybe they are hearing Harikatha. So many audience there. But actually they cannot digest. They couldn't digest. They couldn't assimilate. Only Dundukari, the only personality could, you know, digest. That's why one plane coming. One Biman. Chariot. So now actually, Sukadev Goswami speaking Harikatha and Sukadev Goswami digesting fully. Snigdasya Sishyasya Gurubo Gujjama Piyuta. Now Sukadev Goswami speaking Harikatha in Naimisharana in front of 60,000 devotees. 60,000 Sanakadi Rishi. Now point is that we are coming up to this point. Sukadev Goswami is discussing, and up to this point we are coming, where we find in Kurukshetra field, Pitama Vishwa lying. Because Pitama Vishwa can die according to his own will. Ichamitu. Pitama Vishwa can die according to his own will. That's why he is lying. Why he is waiting? People saying it is also reading for Uttarayan. There is two division in a year. Dakshinayan and Uttarayan. Uttarayan is a very nice marg way of living body. If any Jivatma living body in Uttarayan time is very auspicious. Dakshinayan means you will have to travel more and more, take trouble. But here, as per Bhagavatam, if we want to find out meaning this way, it is very ugly. If we can think that Vyasadeva Goswami waiting to get the time of Uttarayan to leave his body, is it good for one? Bhishmadeva. Bhishmadeva waiting for Uttarayan time to leave body, is it right Siddhanta? Not good. Because any devotee, any pure devotee, any devotee, living body, any time, he is going to Golok. So what can be the meaning? So what can be the actual meaning of this Uttarayan? Actually, Dakshinayan and Uttarayan, two way. So, what can be the exact meaning of this Uttarayan? I already told you yesterday, while Uttara crying, "Oh Krishna, save me, save me, save me, Prabhu." Then Krishna coming, entering in the womb of Uttara and saving Parikshit Maharaj with club. Now this meaning is very good if we think this way. Uttaraya garbhe jasso sayanam iti Uttarayan. Uttara, in his womb, who taking seat, he is Uttara. Uttara, Uttarayan mean Uttara. We can mean this way. Uttara mean Uttara. Who is full of devotion, bhakti. Uttara, her heart is full of bhakti. How you can know he is very nice devotee? How? If any problem coming in your life, if you instantly, directly calling Krishna, "Krishna, you solved, please, look." Then we can see that you are depending upon Krishna. Draupadi, when she is being insulted, Draupadi waiting. Oh, maybe Pitama Bhishma can stop this nonsense. Or maybe on the Dhritarastra is there, he can help me. Or Bhima is there, he can. This way, Draupadi waiting for somebody. Arjun can help me, Bhim can help me. After that, when nobody helping, then after, without checking her own clothes, all is standing without. "Oh, Krishna, save me." Then Krishna instantly coming. After that, sometime, Draupadi asking, I call you so many times, why you are not coming instant? But no, you are not calling me. I call you. No. First you depend upon Pitama Vishwa, second this, that. After that, when you are helpless, then you call me. Instant I came. Oh, really? Kunti Devi also. Eh? Calling Krishna. Krishna. But little late. But Uttara instant. Instant. Problem coming, call. So, this is one nice Siddhanta. The best Siddhanta, you see. Whenever you are in problem, if you take shelter of Krishna, is the best solution in your life. By you are depending upon your deposit money, you are depending upon some influencer person who can save you in material world. This way, you are not enjoying the full kripa of Krishna. Now, Pithama Vishya, not waiting for Uttarayan, though it is written, the actual meaning, Uttarayan means Uttara, Uttara Devi, in her womb, he took seat and went there. Ayan means Swayan, Swayan means not sleeping. In the heart of devotee, Krishna can take rest. That means Swayan. Swayan means we are taking rest. Like Hiranyakasipu. If you want to get the exact word-to-word meaning, it is not good. Hiranya means goal. Kasipu means bed. Hiranya means goal. Kasipu means bed. So what do you mean? By Guru Varga explaining, Vishwanath Chakravarti, Hiranyakasipu means Kamini Kanchan. Bed means Kamini. Kanchan. Gold. Right? So this way, Uttaraya garvejasya sayanam iti uttarayan, that means not sayanam, not sleeping, where Krishna can feel comfortable. Into the heart of Uttara, there is no desire, anyabhilas, nothing. So this way, Pitama Vishwa now waiting there, where? In the field of Kurukshetra, and waiting. He is knowing Bhaktavasal, Bhaktavasal Krishna must come to give darshan. This way you see, when all full troops, Panchapandav and the whole group together with Krishna, they are going to Kurukshetra field to meet Pitama Vishya, to pay their homage, I mean, dandavad, everything. That time, Pitama Vishya expressing grief. Pitama Vishya saying, it is really strange that you all are getting so much pain in your life, whereas Krishna is there in your team, Krishna is there with you. Still, you are getting so much pain. First of all, your mother, alone after Pandu gone, very alone, lonely, she is very lonely. After she got five children, they are very small. In this small age, she is maintaining, to maintain you all. She took travel very much. After that, you know, Dhritarastra, and they put them, put you all in trouble. So how is that possible? Whereas Krishna is there with you all the time, at the same time you are getting pain? It's very puzzling. Answer given by Pitama, why? Pitama Vishwa giving straight answer. Sarvam kalakritam manne bhavatam cha jadapriyam sa palo yadavase loko bayoribo ghanavalihi sarvam kalakritam manne. Ninth oddhaya, 14th slok. sarvam kalokritam manne bhavatam cha jadapriyam sapalo yadvase loko bayori boghanavali sarvam kalokritam manne kal means time sarvam kalokritam manne and kal mean krishna is also the you know original cause of time so krishna is kal original do kal we sing kal mahakal sometime mahadev also giving response because brahma vishnu maheshwar all coming from krishna kal mean time actually so sarvam kalakritam manne flow of time is kal sarvam kalakritam manne I think everything done by kal you know anything happening in your life everything done actually everybody is bound to discharge their own duty everybody is bound to discharge their own duty it's a must they cannot avoid that duty if they avoid they would be heavily punished because so palo yadvase loko bayori boghanavali all lokpal lokpal mean those are giving responsibility to his discharge like lokpal mean you know varun indra everybody they are giving post to look some special affair varun indra pavandev Agnidev, they are giving special responsibility to discharge their duty. It is given by Krishna. So they all are bound to obey that kal. Actually, the exact meaning of kal, I can say Krishna. Without whom, no meaning is there. Without Krishna is the original cause. Sarvam kala kritam manne. Swapalo, those lokpal, they are bound to discharge their duty. They are bound to carry out the order of Krishna. They cannot violate. So strong, you know. And it is very puzzling that Krishna is there with you, who is the Supreme Lord. The topmost reason, original reason. And he is your maternal uncle, maternal, you know, brother. Matulya. Yang manase matulyam priyam mitram srihittama akaro sachivam dutam srohidad athus sarathim 20. So you see, you think Krishna is your brother. O Panchapandav, you think Krishna is your brother. But he's Supreme Lord. You know. You engage him to drive your wrath, chariot. Oh God. You engage him as a messenger. Go, Dut. Go there. Try to deliver this message to there. But he is Supreme Lord himself. He got you all got so much facility, you see. It's very strange. This way, Pitama Vishwa speaking, I am just waiting, you see. Pitama Vishwa waiting. Pitama Vishwa actually waiting. So that Krishna can Pitama Vishwa 100%. Faith that someday, today or tomorrow, Krishna can come to give darshan to me. Because Krishna is Bhaktavatsa. He is loving his devotee so much, you know. So, Sadeva Deva Bhagavan Pratikshatam Kalevaram Javadidam Hinomi Aham Prasanna Hasaruna Lochana Ullasat Mukhambuja dhyana patho chaturvaja 24. Sa deva deva bhagavan pratikshatam kalevaram javad idam hinami aham. Till then, when? Till my, you know, living body. I am going to leave body. Till then, I am waiting. Because I know Krishna can come. Krishna can come. Sa deva deva bhagavan pratikshatam kalevaram javodin javod idam hinomi aham prasanna hasarulochano ullasad mukham bhujo dhyan patho chaturbhuja. Four hands, Krishna is just waiting. I want actually Krishna can come. I want to meditate on this, you know, sarup. I want to think that Krishna is there standing in front of me and I am going to leave my body. So, I expect this, that Krishna, Krishna can come and give me darshan in front of Krishna, watching his beautiful sarup, four hands, everything, kamala lotion, I can leave my body. This is the desire. Like Srila Haridas Thakur, when expressing desire in front of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, what happens, Haridas? Actually, I think you are going to leave your body. I think you are going to disappear from this material world. But please bless me so that I cannot see you this kind of leela. Better, before you are leaving this material world, I like to leave my body. How? Just next day, Mahaprabhu coming in front of Haridas Thakur, because Haridas Thakur expressed this desire. Haridas Thakur expressed his heartiest desire in front of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. It is my last desire. I like to leave my body in front of you, taking your lotus feet on my chest, watching your lotus mouth. I like to leave my body. This is my last desire. Could you fulfill my desire? Mahaprabhu saying, actually, Krishna is very merciful. Not speaking, I am merciful. Krishna is very merciful. Maybe he can fulfill your desire. Just next day, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming in front of Haridas. Haridas, what happens? Nothing, I am feeling so. Come in front of me. And taking the lotus feet, chest, watching the lotus mouth and leave body. And Mahaprabhu, you know, shouting, today we are watching the disappearance of Haridas Thakur. We remember the same thing which happened there in Dapar Yuga. Who? Bhishma Dev. So today, Bhismer Nirjan Aji Hoilo Saran. Today, Bhishma, when living body, just today we remember that very thing. Because without will, actually, Haridas Thakur not going to leave his body. Haridas Thakur desire to leave this world, at the same time living us all. So we remember that disappearance of Pitama Vishwa. Now, you know, actually, yeah, Pitama Vishwa now finding Krishna, because Krishna already coming in front of him to fulfill his last desire. And all Panchabandama, all Rishi Munis, they are all waiting in front of Pitama. And they took decision to live, to stay there up to the last moment of Pitama Bhisma. All Rishi Muni, everybody they came, they took decision to stay there up to the last moment of Pitama Vishwa. They took decision to stay there. So they are waiting, and now they are watching that Pitama Vishwa concentrating his mind unto the lotus feet of Krishna, watching Krishna, the Supreme Lord. But actually, point is that, what is the secret Siddhanta here? Actually, Bhagavan Sri Krishna is the Supreme Lord. Yudhisthira Maharaj now feeling very sad. Yudhisthira Maharaj expressing strong grief. Yudhisthira Maharaj thinking, I am responsible for this fighting took place. In Kurukshetra field, thousands of soldiers died. Those soldiers, maybe some soldier is the father of somebody, maybe husband of some lady, maybe son of somebody. Maybe, and now they are leaving their body in bottle pit. Maybe I am the only person who is responsible for this fighting. Pitama Bhishma, actually Yudhisthira Maharaj crying. To give consolation to Yudhisthira Maharaj, Krishna the Supreme Lord is more than sufficient. But Krishna knowing, Yudhisthira Maharaj thinks I am his brother, small brother. When Krishna coming, touching the lotus feet of Yudhisthira Maharaj. Brother, elder brother, Dandavat, pay Dandavat. So if I advise, he is not going to accept because he thinks I am his small brother. So it's good if I take them all in front of Pitama Bhisha, then Pitama Bhisha can advise them in different way because Pitama Bhisha already loving them from heart. That's why Krishna took them all in the battlefield where Pitama Bhisma lying in battlefield. So, you see, now Pitama Bhisma giving advice to Yudhisthira Maharaj. But not only to Yudhisthira Maharaj, so many devotees there, so many Rishi Munis there. Pitama Bhisma giving advice in front of Yudhisthira Maharaj, but everybody hearing. Because you already know, Pitama Bhisma is the, who is? Pitama Bhisma, the Mahajan. Out of 12 Dadas Mahajan, he is one of them. So Yudhisthira Maharaj hearing. Yudhisthira Maharaj putting question. Raj Dharma, Samaj Dharma, Sri Dharma, Bhagavad Dharma, everything. Stri Dharma mean how those women can lead their life. What is their duty? How to discharge that duty? And about politics, Rajniti, Samaji, sociology. Politics, Rajniti, sociology, how to maintain this, kingdom. This way how to arrange everything. What is Bhagavad Dharma? Everything Pitama Bhisma speaking continuously. And Yudhisthira Maharaj digesting. After the advice is over, Pitama Bhisma speaking everything, Raj Dharma, Samaj Dharma, everything. Even those are women, for them are his duty. Pitama Bhisma speaking everything. In details, for sannyasis, brahmacharya, what to do, everything. After that, Pitama Bhisma started chanting the glories of Krishna. After stopping the advice, then Pitama Bhisma only started, chanting the glories of, about Krishna. Tibhuvana kamanam tamal varnam ravi kara gaurabaram baram dadhani Bopuralokukulabritananabjam Bujaya Sakirati Dastume Anavadya 33. Trivubana Kamalam Tamalavaranam Ravikaro Gauravaram Baram Dadani Bopuralokukulabritananabjam Bijaya Sakira Tirastu Meyanavadya is the topmost, you know, attraction is Krishna. Tibhubana Kamaram Tamal Varnam is like cloud. New cloud is so nice body color. As he is wearing golden color in a cloth. Ravikaro, Ravikaro means Robi means sun, Kara means light. In the morning time, you see, it's the like molten gold. Whenever sun rises, you can find the molten gold. Morning time sunrise, just like that. You know, the color of the cloth. And Bapur, his body is alaka tilakam. Alaka, one kind of cosmetic used. You, to make Krishna. Krishna is, you know, the, you know, topmost attraction of this infinite universe. Our garland nice, so nice. And I expect Vijaya Sakhe, who is acting as the friend of Arjun. So I expect Ratirastu me anavadya. So now I request my mind continuously without any, you know, stoppage, flow unto the lotus feet of Krishna. Vijayasakhe ratirastu me anavadya. Anavadya means uninterrupted. Judhi turagarajo vidrum rabiswak kacholulito sramabharjalam kritase. Mamo nishita sarir vividdamanostachi bilasat kavachayastu krishna atma judhi turagarajo vidhum raviswak kacholulita samovarjo alankritase mamo nishita sarir vividdamanostachi bilasat kavachayastu krishna atma. Krishna is the super soul, 34. And while I saw Krishna in the bottle field, Krishna acting as the driver of the chariot, and all the dust particle coming from the Kurukshetra field covered up Krishna. Krishna having, it's as if a special kind of decoration. A special kind of decoration. You see all dust particle coming, and Krishna looking more and more, you know, and all, you know, shade coming, you know. Judhi turaga, turaga means horse. When horse running too fast, then automatically dust particle, and Krishna getting all dust particle on his, you know, nice head. Curl head, curl here, very nice. Oh. So now, you know, some and sweat coming nicely. And when I love Krishna, no doubt, Pitama is speaking from heart, but still, he is my opponent party. So I was bound to, you know, bow and arrow, fight with bow and arrow. I was bound. What to do? He is in opening party. And that sometime my arrow touching his, you know, body and blood coming out. I told you that day, Krishna want to make fool of you. Krishna's body is not make of blood and flesh. Krishna just want to make fool of you and me. That's why Pitamabhi is speaking. I saw sometime blood coming of body. It is also one kind of nice decoration, you see. Mamo nishita sarer bibiddaman tachi bilasat kavach yastu Krishna atma. But one thing is excellent. I was very impressed. I was very much impressed. It was really puzzling. Then when Krishna promised that in Kurukshetra battlefield, I am not going to touch any missile, any astra. But I also took decision, Pitama Vishya speaking, I took decision, I am Pitama Vishya, I am going to make you allow to take astra. You are bound to take astra because this is my promise. I promise. I can arrange such a situation though so that you can become bound to take astra, missile, astra. That thing, Pitama Vishya speaking and crying and praying. Because Pitama Vishya cannot, you know, move. Pitama Vishya cannot move. All, you know, everywhere, you know, arrow, everywhere. Pitama Vishya cannot move. But still, from heart, when Krishna came, Pitama Vishya paying prostrated dandavat to Krishna, mentally. Because he cannot move. And one thing most important, how it was, it is most important thing, how it was possible for Pitama Vishya to speak a lot, whereas so many arrow, you know, there on his body. Why? Blood, almost all blood, almost all body blood coming out of body because so many arrows. But when Krishna in front of Pitama Vishya with his sweet glance, he take out all the pain. That's why Pitama Vishya now feeling comfortable to speak a lot. Otherwise, it is not possible to speak. Now Pitama Vishya crying and speaking. So nigamam apahaya mat pratigyam ritam adhikartum avapluta ratastho 37. So nigamam apahaya mat pratigyam ritam adhikartum avapluto ratastho dhito ratho charano bhagayat chaladgu hari diva hantumivam gato tariyo. But then, so nigamam apahayo, Krishna promise. So nigamam apahayo mat pratigyam ritam adhikartum abhupluta ratastha. I promise to make my promise to prove that the promise of my devotee never fails. To prove that the promise done by my devotee never fails. That's why Krishna jumping down from chariot and taking one wheel of chariot, broken wheel. And Krishna wanted to throw at me like father trying to, you know, chide his child. One wheel. Hey! What about me? Pitama Vishya is laughing now. Pitama Vishya is thinking, now you break your promise. I am, you know, I am successful. You break your promise. But Krishna, anyway, it is the quality of Krishna, secret quality. Krishna jumping from chariot and took one wheel in hand like wheel, chakra, and throwing, he was about to throw on me. So I am very, you know. So now you see this way, Pitama Vishya, you know, different way. He's so many, you know, sir. Very nice thing, very nice Siddhanta speaking. After that, Sukadev Goswami is speaking. This way, Pitama Vishya going to leave his body. now tapping Dandavat to Krishna, looking at Krishna, leaving his body. After leaving body, all demigods from heaven throwing, you know, flower from Nandan Kanan, heavenly garden. They collect a flower from Nandan Kanan and throwing Chandan and Puspa, throwing a Sadhu, 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 everybody is speaking. Ah, all glories to Pitama Vishwa. Jai Pitama Vishwa ki jai ho. And after that you see, Krishna took decision to go back to Dwaraka. Because those who are staying in Dwaraka, Yaduvangsa, they are also devotee. They are also always thinking about Krishna, they are feeling separation. So Krishna, Kisho, Krishna to keep balance in human behavior, you know. Because they can think this way, oh, Krishna don't love us. Krishna loving Panchapandav, he is only showing love to them. So Krishna now coming with Uddhav, Satyaki, and they are all coming. You say this way actually. Pithama Vishwa, actually, Bhagavan Sri Krishna entering Dwaraka. So for a long gap, 11th Adhyaya. After a long time I'm in trouble, Krishna now entering, you know, Dwaraka, there is a big enthusiastic, you know, energy. Among those Dwaraka Vasi, those who are staying, they are dancing, Krishna coming, you know. This way, Sukadev Goswami is speaking. After they meet Krishna, they are paying dandavat to each other, this way. I mean, those father and mother, Krishna paying dandavat to them, those who are equal age friends, embracing, those are low blessing, this way. Wives, they are also staying very highly because they cannot come in front of Krishna. This way, they are actually crying. They are crying. Those Dwaraka Vasi there. Jarhi ambujaksha apasasar bho bhavan kuruna madhuna vyatho suhiddidikshaya tatraabda koti pratimaha kshano bhavet. Dravinam binaaksharibo nastavachyato 8. Jarhi ambujakshap sasarubho bhavano kuruno madhuno va atho suhid dikshaya tatraabdo kati pratimaha kshano bhaved. Dravinam binaaksharibo nastavachyato. Hey Achyuto, whenever you go away from us, fine. Whenever you go away from us, each and every fraction of second we sing, you know, billions of years, we need to wait to meet you again. We are feeling separation. We are feeling separation, so strong separation. We cannot bear. Jarhi ambujaksho apasasaro bho bhavano kuruno madhuno bato suhid didikshaya. Suhid means when you are going to meet your, you know, relation, Panch Pandav Adi, different place you are going. And then we are feeling as if all our eyes gone, our sight. We cannot see anything. Bina akshariva stavachyuta. Akshar means eyes. We think that time we are blind, we cannot see anything. Only we are crying. This way, Krishna giving great honor there. At the same time, you see, after that, I am coming to 12th canto, where you can find, you see, how Parikshit Maharaj took birth, you know. Though I already touched this point, you can remember, Parikshit Maharaj was there inside the womb of Uttara, mother. Somehow, He was saved by Krishna himself, and he was the luckiest personality to watch Krishna while staying in Om. Parikshit Maharaj, inside Om, he watching one nice man, super personality. In my Om, where the Parikshit Maharaj was there, and you know, counterbalancing that Brahmastra with club. He was lucky. He could see Krishna. He took darshan of Krishna inside the womb of mother. And each and everywhere, you know, you can find in Bhagavatam, even in first canto, four times. Those Rishi Muni are on a different, you know, situation, different. We can find they are passing this remark, Esho MahaBhagavata. Those who are Rishi Muni, and those who are making the, writing the, you know, horoscope of Parikshit Maharaj, those who are writing the horoscope of Parikshit Maharaj, also they are predicting, they are forecasting everything. Your Yudhisthira Maharaj, it is your grandson, is unique. This is your grandson is unparalleled, unbeaten. In power, Arjuna Dayam. Arjuna Dayam means Kartavijya Arjuna and Arjuna. He is so powerful like both Arjuna. One is Kartavijya Arjuna. You heard the name of Kartavijya Arjuna? I can speak up. Very powerful. Kartavijya Arjuna and Arjuna. That's more powerful. He is governing his subject so nicely, you know, we cannot compare with anybody. He Dharmaraj, you know, he is so nice, you see. And you know, this your grandson in future, he can govern, you know, this, you know, subject, praja, so nicely like Dharmaraj, so nice like father. Father taking care of their child so nicely, yes, you know, this way. This way, actually, those who are writing this horoscope of, you know, Pitama, you know, Parikshit Maharaj, they are forecasting everything. Oh, nice. Except one thing, which is very weak point. Not actually weak point, but weak point for us. Yeah, actually, because he is going to die somehow by the curse of a Brahman. Except this thing, because they can feel sorry for that. So not speaking. So Brahmana Uju Ikkaku, one king in Surya Vamsa, like Ikkaku, he can control his praja, means subject, all people in his country. He can take care like Ikkaku. Partho prajavitva shakshad ikshaku riba manavaha. Brahmanyoho satya sandascho ramo daso rothir yatha. Is so much truthfulness is there in him like Ram, Sri Ramchandra. This way, those Mani rishis, they are glorifying him in a big way and speaking actually. Actually, Esho MahaBhagavata. Rajan is MahaBhagavat. Now, 13th chapter we find Vidur gone to different, you know, pilgrimage because Duryodhana insulted Vidur in a big way. Nobody can tolerate. But Pitama, actually, Vidur is MahaBhagavat. is not feeling any reaction, you cannot tolerate even one single word. Whereas Vidurji, Duryodhana insulting Vidur in such a way, Dashiputra is a son of a maid servant. Throw him out of this kingdom. We don't like to see his face. We don't like to see his face. He is staying here. And acting our, you know, against, he's acting against us. He's staying in our kingdom, taking all facility. Whereas Vidurji Maharaj not taking any facility, but he is speaking this way. Even Vidurji Maharaj taking any rice, chapati, in the house of Duryodhan. In the noontime, he is going to beg in different doors, getting some madhukuri and cooking in room, in his room. After that, he is taking. Again, come to give service in kingdom. Follow? A so powerful Vidur, Niskinchan. But still, he is speaking all rubbish against him. Now, question is that, how Vidurji took birth in a low, you know, family? How Vidurji Maharaj took birth as a son of a maid servant, Dasi Putra? How? Because there was some curse by Mandapa Muni. Previously, when Mandapa Muni was there, somehow Mandapa Muni cursing whom? Whom? This? Vidur. Vidur was that time Yamaraja. Yamaraja want to arrange punishment for Mandapa Muni. Mandapa Muni is saying, what problem I have done? Mandapa Muni is speaking, what problem, what wrong I have done, so you like to give me punishment? Dharmaraja said, well, in childhood, you wanted to put some, you know, very fine, you know, pointed, you know, one thing in the backside of a grasshopper. Grasshopper, you know, grasshopper? In grasshopper, Ganga Puring. One kind of flying, you know, creature. One kind of flying creature in grasshopper. Especially you can find after rainy season. You know, they are flying. Yeah, very small. So you are giving pain. So you're... Now Mandapa Muni is saying, that time I was, you know, just innocent. No sense I have. No, you have to still get punishment. I curse you. I curse you. You have to take birth as a son of a, you know, maid servant. You have to fall down. But actually it is not fall down. By the desire of Krishna, Yamaraji Maharaj coming, and during that time, 100 years, that curse was duration of that curse was for 100 years. So, you know, this way, Yamaraji Maharaj wanted to accept this kind of punishment. Okay, nice, it is not at all one kind of pie, it is a blessing for me. You know, this way, you see, he took birth here and taking birth as Vidurji Maharaj. Otherwise, who can give us so much advice? As Vidurji giving so much advice, Vidurji giving so much advice to Pitama, so many advice to on the Dhritarastra, blind Dhritarastra. Mantri. Mantri, you don't know, who is giving advice, is Mantri, staying with king. This way, you see, that time actually, you know, We are getting so much advice of Vidur. Vidur, time to time, Vidur giving so countless advice to Andha Dhritarastra. But Andha Dhritarastra, blind Dhritarastra is so blind. Blind Dhritarastra is so blind. What do you mean? Blind is blind? Why you speak this way? Blind Dhritarastra is so blind in heart, that blind Dhritarastra cannot find fault with Kali, Duryodhan. He is the incarnation of Kali. Doing so much mischievous activity, so much wrong activity, and notorious, dangerous, you see. But still, Pitama Vishwa cannot see any fault. He is so blind. If you are blind outside, if you cannot see with eyes, it's good. But if you are blind at heart, it is more dangerous. So you see, this way actually is, you know, giving advice, but he is not accepting anything. So this is the condition at present. All Kurukshetra Yudha took place, so many people dying, all everything gone. So now this way. Now here we see Pitama Vishwa, Duryodhana insulting Pitama Vishwa, many times insulting, but there's the last moment. Because that was the last time Vidurji Maharaj could realize that they are going to die in total. So no more I can stay in this kingdom. Pitama, actually Duryodhana insulted, hey, throw him out, driving out of this kingdom. Useless. Before, that actually, Vidurji Maharaj took decision night time, to leave this kingdom. Duryodhana want to expel Vidur, but he couldn't get chance because night time, actually Vidurji Maharaj coming, putting all bow and arrow in the door of this palace and going away as a beggar, sannyas, like sannyas, more than sannyas, is a dedicated soul. Now traveling different pilgrimage, nobody can understand. Oh, he is Vidur? Nobody can understand. Because his body is so dirty, not washing, cloth tore, you know, cloth, always cloth gone, and like mad. Sleeping in ground, rubbing here and there, roaming here and there, like madman. Nobody can understand that this is Vidurji, the great personality. Nobody can understand. But somehow, Vidurji Maharaj now coming back to kingdom to give kripa to Yudhisthira Maharaj and to Andha Dhritarastra, the elder brother. When Vidurji Maharaj coming, then Yudhisthira Maharaj took information, well, Vidurji Maharaj coming? Oh, they are dancing. All Brahmin and all, you know, Pushpa, flower and Dhub Deep, running to meet, you know, Vidurji, the MahaBhagavat, paying prostrate to Dandabhat and crying. Yudhisthira Maharaj crying and crying non-stop. How it was possible for you to leave us and go away from us, eh? How it is, you love us so much, it is by your mercy, we got life, because Duryodhana wanted to set fire to our house, you know. But somehow by your advice we are still today alive, you see. Many times you are protecting us, but how you love us so much, how you leave us and gone away. This way crying. But Vidurji Maharaj coming to deliver who? on the Dhritarastra, the elder brother. After nice discussion between Yudhisthira Maharaj and Vidur, Yudhisthira oversees everything, arranges staying and taking rest. After that, somehow Vidurji Maharaj entering the room of Dhritarastra. Because Panchapadam arranged their staying. Gandhari Ma and Dhritarastra, Panchamandap arranged their staying inside their kingdom. Very carefully, like father and mother. Non-different from father and mother. This way, Vidurji Maharaj came and very carefully entered the room of Dhritarastra and speaking so heavily to create, to generate renunciation. How is that possible? Dhritarastra, my elder brother, I am asking you, how is it possible for you to drink water and take prasadam here in the house of Panchapandav, whereas you tried to kill them repeatedly? You don't feel shy? You wanted to cheat them, you wanted to kill them. Now you are taking prasadam, drinking water here in the house of Bhima? Bhima datyam anyam adatte gihapalavat, like pet dog, speaking this way, so heavy. Like pet dog, you are taking prasadam here, taking rice here, you don't feel shy. You cannot remember what kind of treatment you have done? You cannot remember? Then, on the Dhritarastra feeling sigh. So heavy speech spoken by Viduji Maharaj in front of on the Dhritarastra to cut his material bondage relation. Then instantly, Pitama Vishu, on the Dhritarastra took decision to leave this place and to find his eternal good. At night time, without asking anybody, Dhritarastra leaving this kingdom, and Gandhari wife also following him. They are going north direction, Himalayan, you know, there is Sahasradhara, Ganga, divided into, you know, different, you know, stream. They are making one cottage, you know, making one cottage of straw and, you know, leaf, making one nice, you know, cottage, inside cottage, on the Dhritarastra started meditating on Niskal Brahma. After that, you know, he started doing yoga. And finally what happens, you see, yogi, they are starting, and they are going up, Pranavayu. After that, they are going to here, after that it flash, some flash coming out of, you know, fire. Brahmarandha, then fire coming out. Then with that fire, under Dhritarastra himself and the cottage itself, all shed fire. Then under Dhritarastra leaving his body, Gandhari Mata, chesty lady, she also took decision to find to jump, and they all both go. In the morning time, it was a usual rule that King Yudhisthir, usually it was the usual rule, morning time, Yudhisthira used to receive elderly person, father, mother, you know. It was usual. He was to worship Supreme Lord and giving donation done to different Brahman, Vaishnav. It was the usual daily life. It was the usual practice of Yudhisthira Maharaj. So usually he has done everything, and after morning time doing everything, he is entering the room of Dhritarastra, Gandharima, to pay dandavat to them. But he finds the room is vacant, nobody there. Sanjay was there to help. Sanjay, Gavalga Muni, his son is Sanjay. You can find the name of Sanjay in Gita also. Sanjay Vacha. Sanjay giving relay. Kurukshetra battlefield is relay. He can see everything and relay. So now Sanjay is also cannot speak anything. When Yudhisthira Maharaj asking Sanjay, where is Pitribha, where is Mother Gandhari? I cannot see. In the morning time I find the room is vacant. Vacant? We are gone. I don't know. Well, come on, you cannot speak. They are actually blind. They cannot see. We are gone. Maybe I have done some mistake. Maybe I have done some mistake or any offense, so that he feels sorry and going to Ganga to jump into Ganga. Oh God, we are gone. Searching everywhere, nowhere finding. Then actually Yudhisthira Maharaj started crying. Oh Pitama, oh Mother Gandhari, oh Pitama, oh Pitribha, Dhritarastra ji, where you gone? Nobody can answer. Nobody knowing? Who can give answer? In the meantime, Naraji Maharaj coming from heaven. Then at the same time, Yudhisthira Maharaj, you know, check him up, his emotion, and he or she, paying prostrate dandavat, make him seated into asana, and Naraji Maharaj, what for you are crying? What happens? Oh, actually my mother gone, Gandhari, we cannot find anywhere. Naraji Maharaj speaking. Narada Bacha. O King! Ma Kanchana Sucho Rajan Jadishwara Vasam Yagat. 13th chapter. Narada Bacha. Ma Kanchana Sucho Rajan Jadishwara Vasam Yagat. Lokaha Sa Pala Yaseme Vahanti Balimishitum. Actually, those who are Lokpal, those are giving different department in this universe. They are also going to obey Krishna, the Supreme Lord. You are crying? Do you think this world is under your control? Why you are crying? Why you are crying? Ma Kanchana Sucho. Don't express any grief. Don't cry. Ma kanchana sucho rajan jadishwara vasam jagat. The whole world universe, infinity universe, is controlled by this Supreme Divinity. Why you are crying? You don't know? Those lokpal, those who are taking charge of different departments, like Varun, Indra, Pavan, Agnidev, they are taking responsibility. But still they are not free. Each and every step they are bound to obey the Supreme Lord. Why you are crying? Yatha gavanasi protas tantram vadhyas chadam abhi bhakatantyam nam abhir vadhya bahanti balimishitum. 41. Like, you know, bull. if they are tied with rope, he knows if the, you know, owner, if the owner pulling, hey, come here, they are bound to come. Because they are actually, like in English we say, puppet on a chain. He is the president of India, but puppet on a chain. He is dancing according to the gesture of public. He is not free. You know, this way, yatha gabo nasi protahas tantram badhyaschudamabhi bakutantyam namabhiravadhya bahantim balimishitu. They are not at all free. They are taking charge of different department in this universe, but still they are not free. They are bound to obey the Supreme Lord. Why you are crying? Oh Rajan, why you are crying? You are so knowledgeable person. You are so gyani. You are crying. Kal karma gunadhina dihu vayam pancha bhautika katham anyang stugu payet sarpo grastho yathaparam. 45. Kalo karma guna dhino diho ayam pancha bhautikaha katham anyang sugu payit sarpu grosto yad jaya yathaparam. Kalo karma guna dhino diho ayam pancha bhautikaha katham anyang sugu payit sarpu grosto yathaparam. How one people can protect another? Husband can protect wife? Do you think so? Then why husband dying? Do you think husband can think this way that my wife can protect me? Eh? Mother can think that I can protect my children? Child? No. You have no bearing. You have no controlling over this fate. Kal. Nothing to do. Everybody, they are suffering according to their own activities. Everybody getting results according to their previous activities. Wow, who are you? Who are you to get control over this thing? Kalo karma gunadhino divayam pancha bhautika. This body is made of five elements of this, you know, world. Kiti apotej marudbom. Who are you? You know, everybody is just half, you know, gone inside the mouth of a snack. Half swallow, not full. Snack? Who is the snack? Kal Rupi Sharpo. Kal. Kal Rupi Sharpo. The snack already, you know, taking us in mouth, half swallow, not full swallow. Who are you then? I have seen long ago, 15, 16 years back, in my temple, night time I find one big snake. He is taking one fog in mouth, but cannot swallow fully. Waiting. That fog cannot speak anything. Everybody say, Mara, don't go there. Now he cannot do, see, that snake cannot do anything. Because already fog is there in mouth. I am watching very nicely. Oh God, half taken, not fully. He is waiting. This way, this is the situation of this material world. Nobody can protect you. Your husband cannot protect you. A wife cannot protect a, you know, wife. Protect why? This way, you see, everybody is helpless. Everybody helpless. Nobody is there to control you. Only Shuddha Guru Vaishnava and Supreme Lord can protect you, nobody else. Now, after that, you see, Yudhisthira Maharaj took decision to send Arjuna to take information about Krishna. For a long time, Krishna not coming here, go there and take information about their, you know, about them. So Arjuna sent, Arjuna gone there. But long time now, Arjuna not coming back. Yudhisthira Maharaj crying, hey? My brother Arjuna gone long time, still not coming back. What reason can be? Huh? It's very bad. But after that, for after a long wait, after long waiting for long time, Yudhisthira Maharaj watching some bad symptom, unauspicious symptom. Jackal crying, you know, cat crying. Oh, why? Previously it was not so. And all my, you know, left hand dancing, left eyes dancing, whatever. I think some, it's a bad symptom. Not gone. Oh, my, you know, brother Arjun gone for a long time. Is there any bad, you know, very bad. For a long time I am not watching, not getting any information about, you know, Krishna, what the is actually very, very anxious. In the meantime, he finds Arjun coming. But Arjun is not in normal condition. He finds Arjun coming. Arjun paying dandavat but crying. Restlessly. What happened? Arjun, what happened? Why you are crying? But he cannot answer. A long time crying and crying. What happens? Why you are crying? Something mistake done? On your part? You have done a mistake? Or they are happy there? In Dharaka? What happens? Speak out! Cannot speak. After a long time, after you see, somehow check up the emotion and speaking out, Arjuna Vacha, Banchito Aham Maharaja Harina Bandhurupina. Ho Rajan, Ho Rajan, we are losing Krishna, the only friend. Banchito Aham. Aham means I am. I am now missing my friend. Krishna, the only friend. Banchito, banchito aham maharaja harina bandhurupina jeno me apahitam tejo devo vismapanam mahat. I got power from Krishna. That's why everybody says, speaking, that Arjuna is a mighty man. But actually that power was given by Krishna. Now I realize that all power taken by Krishna back. Huh? Back? Yes. I was defeated midway by some tribal. Huh? Tribal, you are defeated. Whereas you can conquer all, you know, Pitama, Bhisma, Karna, so big fighter. Even Mahadev become very satisfied with your fighting. Now you are defeated by tribals? Yes. I am defeated. All power taken by Krishna. Jeno me aparitam tejo devo visma panam mahat. Devo mandap? You know, I got same chair. I got same chair with Indra. Indra sitting in his own chair, singhasan. But Indra allowing me to sit, you know, you sit here. Because Arjuna is the son of Indra, nobody knows. No, actually, he is so powerful. This way, you see, so now all my power gone. Jaso khanaviyagena loko hi apriya darshana. When Krishna leave me, within fraction of second, I find all useless. I am not finding any taste in this material world. Banchito, banchito aham maharaja harina bandhurupina jeno me aparitam teyo devo vismapanam mahat. Yasso khanabiyoge na loko hi apriya darshano ukathena rahito hi esa mritako prachate. I find everything useless. Now I am getting no test. I am, you know, it's really puzzling. Krishna is just like my friend. He is Supreme Lord, Supreme Godhead. But he was taking prasadam with me in same plate, sleeping with me together, talking with right very, you know, very lucid way, very joking way, like a friend doing with another friend. So I'm just fool, you know. I cannot pass any demand. So Arjuna speaking, Sajjasanatano vikattano bhojanadishu vaikatpayasuritabaniti vipralabhya shakshu sakhebo pitrivatanayasya sarvam sehe mahanamahitaya kumate ragangme. 19. Sajjasanatano vikattano bhojanadishu vaikatpayasya ritabaniti vipralabhya Vipralabdha shakshu sakheva pitrivat tanayasya sarvam sehe mahanu mahitaya kumate raghangme. Actually, I have no brain. I couldn't realize this Supreme Lord. So now I am very sorry. Sometime fighting with me, him, you know. Actually, all Jodhu destiny gone. Gone? Yes. He is speaking in front of Yudhisthira Maharaj. Now we are losing Krishna and Balaram, Krishna gone. And not only that, all, but also all Jodhu destiny, total gone. Only 4 and 5 left. 4 or 5 left, why? This way they are, you know, by the mercy of Krishna, they started fighting with each other in Pravas Khetra. I don't know why. By the mercy, it was a Jogamaya. It's not this magic is not done by Mahamaya. By Jogamaya. Be careful. Otherwise, it is not possible for Jodhu man, those who are Jodhu, and those took birth to fight with each other. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving repeated instruction on this point. To Pitama, actually, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving strong instruction on this point to Sanatana Goswami, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving instruction, O Sanatana, this Jodhubangsa, fighting everything, Jodhubangsa Dhangsa, destruction of Jodhu destiny, and Mahishi Aran, all the wives of Krishna abducted by those tribal men. All actually magic spell of Jogamaya, not Mahamaya. Be careful, Arjuna! Hey, be careful, Sanatana. It is not actual. Siddhanta is very secret, Siddhanta is there. Who is speaking? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself. As Siddhanta. So, Arjuna now speaking. O King, O Rajan. They are fighting with each other in Pavas Khetra. They are all gone. Only 4 and 5 left. Really? Yes. And that the Yudhisthira Maharaj also started crying. This way actually, you see, leaving everything. After hearing the disappearance of Krishna, then Yudhisthira Maharaj feeling, you know, strong detachment, separation. No more Yudhisthira Maharaj want to live in this material world. Even all Panchapandav, Kunti also, because Kunti Devi hearing everything very secretly. Kunti Devi also hearing, got information. Draupadi also following, because Panchapandav going. Yudhisthira Maharaj alone going. Bhima also following Yudhisthira. Arjuna also. This everybody, they are going to Mahaprasthan. As also nice Siddhanta regarding this Siddhanta is very nice. Mahaprasthan means People speaking Mahaprasthan means to go to heaven. Because you know, Yudhisthira Maharaj is the incarnation of Yamaraja. Right? Bhim is the incarnation of Vayudev, Pavandev. Arjun is the incarnation of Indra Maharaj, took birth by the mercy of Sargaraj Indra. Nakul Sahadev took birth by the mercy of Ashwini Kumaradwai, doctor of heaven. They are Vaidya, Ayurvedic doctor of heaven. Yes. This way, externally we find that they are going to Mahaprasthan, Mahaprasthan Sarga. They're actually not there. Whereas they are the eternal parshad of Krishna. But bodily they are saying they are going to Mahaprasthan. I mean, what is the Siddhanta? What is the Siddhanta? The part there, that part which is there inside Yudhisthira Maharaj going to heaven, the part coming from Yamaraj, that part. And another part is the eternal, you know, fray, parshad, gone, his secret Siddhanta. This way, all gone. Now, actually, you see, one day, Parikshit Maharaj, all gone, everything. Now, before going, Yudhisthira Maharaj making king, doing abhishek of Parikshit Maharaj, the grandson. He allow him to sit in the throne. After that, he is living forever. Yudhisthira Maharaj, everybody gone. Parikshit Maharaj now left. He is taking control over this kingdom. Over? Governing nicely. But one day, you see, he is going here and there, here and there, here and there. All of a sudden, finding in one place, Kuru Jangal Khetra, one bull and one cow. Actually, not bull, actually it is, you know, ox, not bull. Bull is not good. So, Dharmo Shad and Gomata. And one man is just like a king, a Shudra, but looking like Shudra, but is with the apron of a king and beating. Then Parikshit Maharaj become very angry. Hey, who are you? In my kingdom you are giving pain to my Gomata and, you know, ox, father and mother. Why? Who are you? I can kill you. After they took decision, take his sword out to kill him. And at the same time, be so powerful, Parikshit Maharaj, he fall down, he, please save me, I have done mistake. Who are you? Actually, I am Kali. You are Kali, you have no right to stay in my kingdom. Go out! Otherwise I can kill you. No, don't kill me. Don't kill me, please. You know, because I am surrendered to you. So you have your duty to protect me, you see. Well, but still you cannot stay in my kingdom. You go out. Because in my kingdom, everybody worshipping Krishna, they love Krishna. You have no right to stay here. Go out. Oh Rajan, wherever I go, where to go? Wherever I look, I find your kingdom. All over this world, where to go? Not, nowhere to go. Please allow me certain place. Please allow me a certain place where I can stay safely at least. Yeah. Under your guidance I can stay, or you have to give me a place. Okay. Now after that, you see, you know, now Dharma Uvacha, Dharma actually talking with each other, the Prithvi Devi and Dharma. This way, Parikshit Maharaj could realize ultimately that Gomata, that cow is this Prithvi Devi. So in Veda also, I wrote one book about by the mercy of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. on cow slaughter. Cow slaughter. Chetana Jagaran. The name of the book is Chetana Jagaran. Chetana Jagaran series of book regarding protest note and cow slaughtering also different. At least 6-7 books. First part, second part, third part, fourth part. This way pool. If you read, you can, you know, go mad. Chetana Jagaran, the book. And in Hindi, Chetana Ka Jagaran. And English also, I'm, you know, going on this job. This way, you see, Gomata, in Veda it is written, Gomata is a sarup of Prithivima. Prithivima. Ere Kamakha Devi, Prithivima. Nobody knows. Kamakha Devi, Prithivima. So, you see, Prithivi, you know, the Gomata, Gomata is the symbol of Prithivi, whole earth. It's written there. All demigods resting there in Gomata. Not only all demigods, Krishna also. Gavaha Tanur Mamu. Krishna speaking. Veda is my speech. Veda is my speech. And those Vipra Mukham. Vipra, Brahman, they are my mouth, you know. Vedame bachanam vipra mukham gavaho stanur mamo. Gavaho, mane Brahman, Gomata is my body. Angani juyam devaha. Angani means all limbs. Is you demigods. This way Krishna explaining in Gauri Sangita. Anyway, now you see, Parikshit Maharaj cannot allow anybody to torture Govangsha. Vrisham Mrinal Dhavalam Meantiva Vibhatam Bepamana Padaikena Siddhantyam Suddhataritam. 17th chapter. Gomithun, meaning pair, ox and cow, father and mother there. And that Vrisha, that ox is very white. You know, Mrinal Dhavalam, and he is passing stool. Bepamanam. Padaikena, only one leg is rest. Three legs gone, cut it. How? Yes. Three legs gone, only one leg, on one leg standing. First of all, actually, Parikshit Maharaj couldn't realize, who are you? After discussion, he is very intelligent, MahaBhagavat Kuriya. Oh, now I come to know. You are Dharma. Now I know, you are Dharma. Your three legs gone. Actually, four legs of Dharma. Tapo, Saucho, Daya, Satyam. Ete, Chatyaraha, Par. Four legs of Dharma. Tapa gone? Who can do tapa? They are so poor. They are so weak. Tapa, saucha means purity. You cannot maintain purity. Daya, to show mercy, is all gone. Everybody merciless in this material world. Nobody has mercy. Even those who are sadhu, they are also losing this quality. That's why in different places it is written, they are taking the chair of a big, you know, big asana. Dharmam bakshanti adharmagya adhiruro uttamasanam. Bhagavata bolchen. In Bhagavatam. Dharmam bakshanti adharmagya. Adharmagya. Dharmam bakshanti adharmagya. Adhiruro uttamasanam. Those who are not knowing anything about dharma, they are, you know, misleading people. They are sitting in big chair and advising about what to do, what not to do. Wow, some miracles of maya. Written there. I'm not manufacturing sloka. It's there already. Dharmam bhakshanti adharmagya adhiruro uttamasanam. Is the fallacy. This is the, you know, in joking. They are speaking, bah, 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 bah. Very nice thing advising, but not following in his own life. You follow his life, you try to follow his own character and life, you can find what is there. Tapo saucham daya sattam idi iti pada krite krtaha. Adharmangs, adharmangsais trayo bhagnya smayo sangyo madhistabaha. All three legs gone. Now only one leg is there. Still nobody like to take shelter of that leg. One leg, that is satya. If you leave this satya, then what happens? Why Gomata crying? Is Gomata or Prithvi Devi? Why Gomata crying? Gomata praying, those Shudra, there's Dvaita, demonic character people, Rakshas, Tamaguni, Rajaguni, they want to enjoy me. Tara, they like to enjoy me, amake bhog korbe. Tamaguni, Rajaguni, the demonic character people, they are, you know, Tamaguni, Rajaguni. They are all liar. They want to take advantage from me, my body. They like to enjoy my body. So, I am crying. This way actually, tapa saucha daya sattam iti pada krite kritaha. Everything gone. Only one leg is there. Still nobody like to follow. Then, hearing all this, taking all this information, then Parikshit Maharaj take out sword to kill. Nishatamadade khargam kalaye adharma hetabe. Kalaye adharma hetabe. For Kali, the notorious, you know, hooligan, wanted to kill him, take out sword. But at the same time, he is very clever, take shelter. Please save me. Don't kill me. But still, you cannot stay here. Go out. Where to go? Anywhere I look, all over this world, your kingdom, where to go? Please give me place where I can stay. Then Suto Dev Goswami speaking. Okay, Parikshit Maharaj is very merciful, grant, because Parikshit Maharaj is very clever. Parikshit Maharaj is very clever. Sarango eva sarabhu. About Parikshit Maharaj is written, those sages, the speaking, Sutadev Goswami is speaking. Why Parikshit Maharaj not killing Kali? Parikshit Maharaj is MahaBhagavat. He took decision not to kill Kali. Why? Because there is one nice advantage in this Kali Yuga. Kittanad eva kishnasya mukta sanga param brajat. Only if you do sankirtan from heart, by this facility you can cut all bondage and go to this excellent place, Goloka. But still you are not doing. You are doing? Not doing. Very bad. Ill luck. Manda asmanda matayo, manda bhagyahi upadhita. Yeah? Right? Unlucky we are really. We are giving such facility, but not doing. So now you see, actually, Parikshit Maharaj, you know, wanted to kill, but not killing. Because Saranga Eva Sarabhuk, Saranga who? Saranga means butter, you know, butterfly, going to a flower, taking honey and go out. No disturbance. So from Kali, Parikshit Maharaj wanted to get the gist. What is the cream? What is the cream? That Kittanad Eva Krishnasya Mukta Sangha. Only this kind of excellent facility there in Kali Yuga. No other Yuga. Eh? Only Kali Yuga, only Kirtan, you can go. That's why Parikshit Maharaj, what it concerned to me? Those who are devotee, for them also no problem. Those who are non-devotee, they are making problem for others. So better the Kali can stay and make problem for them also. We accept. Because Sadhu, they are not feeling any disturbance. If Kali is there, what Kali can do? Yesterday also I discussed this point. You can remember. Sadayam hidayam jasso vachaha satya bhusitam kayam parahitam yasyo kalihi tasyo karoti kim. What Kali can do? What problem can make? Nothing. Yesterday I discussed this point. So this way you see, Saranga Yuva Sarabhuk, this king is very, very, you know, clever. He took decision not to kill Kali. I let Kali stay. Anyway, those who are not doing bhajan, those who are not sadhu, anyway, they are put into problem according to their own fate. They are getting result of their previous activity, what to do. It's good, I allow Kali. That's why not killing Kali. So, Parikshit Maharaj giving four place to Kali. Sukadev Goswami, Sukadev Goswami speaking, that, he Sanagadi Rishi, abvartitastada tasmai sthanani kale dadu, dutam panam striyaha suna, yatra dharmo chaturvidha. 38th slok of 17th chapter. Abvartitastada tasmai sthanani kale dadu. When being requested, Parikshit Maharaj giving four place to Kali. Well, in this four place you can stay. Dutam means gambling. Panam means intoxication, wine, tobacco, any kind of intoxication. It's called panam. Like in Sanskrit and Hindi, you can say dhumra panam. But in English you cannot speak. English you can say smoking, not drinking. But in Bengali and Sanskrit in Hindi, we speak Dhumrapan. So Panam is original, Sanskrit language is original. So we can believe Sanskrit, not English. Mlecha language. Yes, no pronunciation, nothing. You see, B.A.G. bag. B.A.G. bag. Bag bajar, what you say? Useless. If I write Kamal, K-A-M-A-L, if I say Kamala, Kamal, if I say, all same, is useless language. So better you learn Sanskrit. In whole world, very shortly, all over this world, Sanskrit language going to take place. Even computer can understand very nicely the language of Sanskrit language. NASA, they research, they find Sanskrit pronunciation like, you know, Kurukshetra. If I speak this way, I am speaking wrong. Those Bengali people, they are speaking Kurukshetra. But those are Sanskrit knowing a Kurukshetra. All, you know, parts of word, and together with which this word is built up, you will have to speak all. Kurukshetra. Scientific language. So computer, very shortly, they prove that only Sanskrit the international language. Computer can understand this language. Now at present what to do? English. But in future, computer wins in 7 generation, very shortly. So you should learn Sanskrit. Is there, if you are lazy, then you cannot learn anything. With vigorous energy, you will have to do. Bhagavad Bhajan is so, you know, anand. So why you are feeling sorry, sleeping, this, that, why? So energy, so anand. You are not getting energy, why? So bhartito stada tasmai stanani kale dadu dutam panam striyaha suna yatra dharmos chaturvidaha. Four kind of adharma. Four kind of adharma. Dutam mean gambling. In race course you can find you putting 10,000 rupees I put on this horse. Bet, 10,000 bet in horse. So everybody they are playing, you know, sometime card they are playing. You can go here and there, especially in Bengal. Whole day and night they are playing card. Whole day and night, doing next to nothing. I become very sorry. Whole day and night they are playing card. Night time, day time. What they can get? Idiot people actually they are. Actually, you see, this way they are wasting their time, you know. So you see, dutam, panam, dutam mean all gambling, card playing, everything, whatever you do is one kind of gambling. Panam mean, you see, everything, pan mean what you are enjoying, that's panam. Be it, you know, cigar. Maybe it is, you know, wine, the form of wine, maybe in the betel leaf, pan, in different form you can get. Panam, striyaha, woman, and suna mean jibhingsa, prani, mercilessly to kill jiva, different kind of jiva. All in there, Kali, you can get this kind of different place. Okay, don't, you know, go anywhere except this. But anyway, those who are attached with them, anyway, they are going to get punishment. What's wrong if I allow Kali to stay there? It's okay. Anyway, they are getting punishment. They are doing all wrong activities. So, but Kali is saying, this is very small place. The flat is, my flat is very small. Kali now crying. Kali now come, my flat is very small. I cannot get proper accommodation. Better you can give me more place. My space is very small. You can get more, you know, so that I can stay very relaxed way. Then after repeatedly, Kali requesting, another place I can, don't tax anything. Punascha jachamanayo yato rupam adat prabhu. Gold, adi. With gold, all problem can happen. You can test. You can test. One day, I am not speaking this kind of example, but still I am being. Because this example, we Gaudiya Math from Gaudiya Math not giving. But still I am bound to give you. You can understand this point. One sadhu is not from Gaudiya Math, from other sampradaya, maybe. Have some realization. He and his son going to beg door to door. And he find 4 gold coin lying there under a tree. And his son speaking, father, today we get 4 golden coin, we can take. No, we are actually doing bhajan. We cannot take. It's Kali. Son says, Kali, why? It's for nobody looking. No, it's Kali. Don't touch. You like to see the magic? Come. Long distance, they are waiting. Long distance place. They are watching that spot where this 4 coins lie. And watching. They are doing bhajan and watching. Two friends coming. And they also are going to... 4 coins there? Friends saying, we can take this coin very equally. Well... Who can do one thing? We can take. But after that, there, you know, big fighting took place between two friends about this. They fight with each other, kill each other to take this coin. Then that father speaking, I told you this is Kali. You watch, they are fighting. They have great friendship. They are killing each other for this gold. This way, those who are actually ordinary women, they are also very, you know, eager for to get gold. They cannot use it, this kolikal. They can, some gunda can come and kill, but still they like to keep in their, you know, locker. I have so many ornament in locker. A locker is enjoying. I have so many ornament. So what it comes into in locker? Then after that, you know, mother-in-law gone. After that, you know, wife of his son taking. She is also growing old. I have locker in locker, so many ornaments. You can get it. This everybody changing their mood. Only they are feeling I have ornament. Who can enjoy? Kohinoor, the diamond, the topmost diamond in the whole world, taken away by British people. Kohinoor. But British people can digest this Kohinoor? Who can digest? Is there? It is ours. Okay, it is yours. Krishna is laughing. Prithivima war, many this Prithivima laughing, mother. Only they are changing their mood. If the whole world is destroyed, who is going to get the ownership of that, you know? Anywhere in any part of this world, any property is there, all Krishna is the owner. But you are demanding in bank, I have money. 50 lakhs, really? 50 lakhs money can save you. 50 lakhs only? But some sadhu, they have billions of dollars. You know. Then? But money cannot save you. Anyway. So, punascha jacho manayo jato rupam adat prabhu tato anritam. Tato anritam madam kyamam rajo vairancha panchamam. Anyway, when gold is there, the place where approved, you can stay there, then automatically lie, vanity, luster, rajogun, and you know, enmity, everything already oriented with gold. Follow? Is already oriented. Amuni panchasthanani hi adharma prabhavah kalihi outtareena datyani navasat tannidreshakit. In these five places, very relaxed way, Kali now staying under the order of Parikshit Maharaj ki jai. So you see, now those, you know, Sanakad Rishi putting question in front of Sadhu Goswami, why Parikshit Maharaj leaving his all these affluences, everything, Adhirada Sriyam, leaving everything, going to the bank of Ganga, at the bank of Ganga, why staying? What's the reason? Actually, you don't know. That king somehow got some cards. Cards? How? Sutada Goswami now speaking. Jovai Dronasta Viplustana Matu Rudare Mitaha Onogruhad Bhagavataha Krishna Swadbhut Karamanaha. Krishna is a wonderful, you see. Krishna can do anything. Jovai Droni Asto Viplusto No Matur Udare Mitaha. He was supposed to die itself in the womb of mother, but not die. Anugruhad bhagavataho krishnasya adbhuta karmanaha. By the mercy of Krishna, he is not. He was supposed to die. Nobody was there to save. But by the mercy of Krishna, he was somehow saved. But that Rajan king, Brahma kopa thitad yastu takshakat prana viplabad no sang muho uru vayad bhagavati arpita sayoho. That king, you are supposed to die in whom? You are said by Krishna. Now, Brahmo kopane Brahman, boy, Samikuni is son, very angry, he give cards. So, Brahmo kopatthito, Brahmo kopatthitad, Brahmo kopatthitad, Brahmo kopatthitad, then that Brahman become very angry, he parts today, from today, within 7 days, within 7 days, he is going to, you are going to die. That king is going to die. He is sure. I curse. This way. But still, Parikshit Maharaj was not nervous. Parikshit Maharaj was not at all nervous to hear that he is going to die within 7 days. Brahma kopa thitad yastu takchakad prana vikplavad takchakda topmost snack. If Takok flying here, Takok can fly. In our Vrindavan, in Pandavali Kunj, where you used to live some, there people used to say, yeah, Takok used to live, now no more. Big snag, yellow, we have seen, big, coming out. Takok if flying here, if somehow air, smell coming, you can die. So poisonous. So you see now, you see, Parikshit Maharaj was not at all nervous. Parikshit Maharaj was not at all nervous to hear that within 7 days somehow he is going to die. Because he got cards. He is not nervous. Because he started hearing Nitya and Harikatha, Bhagavat Katha. So who is hearing Bhagavad Katha? He never dies. Yes, dies? Nectarian Bhagavad Katha, if you are hearing, no question of death in your life. If you are hearing Nectarian Harikatha, no question of any death in your life. There is a Siddhanta. So you see, Tabat Kalirna Prabhavet Pravishto opiha sarvatoho yavad iso mahanurubam abhimannava ekarataha. He was governing the whole world. So powerful king. Till then, Kali could not get influence to do any nonsense. Though five plus was given by Parikshit Maharaj already, but still Kali was very fearful. Still, Parikshit Maharaj is there. If I do any nonsense, he can kill me. But now, when the king gone, that Parikshit Maharaj gone, then Kali getting so much influence now. Putting. Now you see the situation in whole world. Tavat kalirna prabhaved pravishto upiha sarvataha. Though he was giving place, but still, he could not do any nonsense anymore. Yavad iso mahaurvam abhimanyavaha ekaradaha. Now the question, why Parikshit Maharaj not killing Kali? Because he was saranga, he was sarva. Nonu deshti kalim samrad saranga, he was sarva. Kusalanyasu siddhyanti netarani kritaniya. No problem for sadhu. Only problem for asadhu. The asadhu, they are always facing problem. What to do? Kali, let allow come and stay. At least Kali can give this facility that with Sankirtan we can go out of material bondage and it is the lotus feet of Krishna. Kittana deva Krishna sya mukta sango param brajit. And now, risayo uchiu. And now, tulayam labe napi na sargam na apunar bhavam bhagavat sangi sangasya matyanam kimutasi saha. What kind of benefit you expect in your whole life? Sadhu sanga sarva shastra koi. Labamatto sadhu sanga sarva siddhi hai. Great property, the great property you can get by sadhu sanga. Bhavati, Bhavati, Bhavarnabe, Bhavarnabha Tarane Nauka. Yajakati, Satsanga ki is the topmost benefit you can get. Sangati Reka. Yajagati Sangati Reka. Bhavati Bhavarnabho Tarane Noka. Sajjana Sangati Reka. Sajjana Sangati Reka. So you see, Labamattu Sadhu Sange Sarva Siddhi Hai. Sadhu Sanga, Sadhu Sanga, Sarva Saste Kai. Labamattu Sadhu Sange Sarva Siddhi. Labamin, if you divide 1 second, if you do 1 second is divided by 11, 1 second even 1 second divided by 11, that much time is more than sufficient in your life to realize Supreme Lord if you are getting satsanga, actual satsanga, more than sufficient. It can give you extra momentum to cut material bondage and read that and reach that Supreme Lord, Lotus Feet, you see. So, you see, Sarangoiva Sarabhuk. Tulayam labena api na sargam na punarabhavam Bhagavat Sangha Sangha Bhagavat Sangha Sangha Samatyanam Kimotasiso. Those who are material, you know, worldly persons, those who are staying in the material world, what benefit can be more than good association, satsanga? Tulayam, I cannot compare, Tulayam labena api, little bit. A little bit we cannot compare. A little bit we cannot compare this satsanga with any bhajan mode, anything we cannot compare. It's the topmost of. Na sarga. We avoid sarga. Bhagavat Bhakta Sangya. Ko naam tippet rasabit kathayam mahatamai kanta parayanasya Nantyam gunanam gunasya jagmur yogeswaraje bhavapadma moksha kunam tippetra sabit kathayam mahattamaikant parayanasya. Can you find one rasik who is full of rasa who is going to avoid Krishna katha? Krishna katha is itself rasa. Ko nama tripped, who can feel total satisfaction by hearing Harikatha? Bayamtu na vritta pyama na bayamtu na vritti pyama punna sloka vikrame jasrinnatam rasagyanam sadhu sadhu pade pade. Who told? Sanagadirisi. We are not getting total satisfaction. The more we are hearing, the more we are increasing our, you know, desire to hear that kind of Nityarjana Harikatha, you know, one, no satisfaction. This is the mode of bhajan. If you go on doing actual bhajan, you can get more and more inspiration to do bhajan. If you are not getting inspiration, that your bhajan is false bhajan. Ko namati ped rasabid kathayam mahatamai kanta parayanasya Nantam gunanam agunasya jagamur jageswaraje bhava padma moksha bhavo padmo mere brahma sankar who not brahma sankar everybody who not they are enjoying the harikatha of krishna the nityarian you know flow even they are not feeling satisfied. Ko naam trippet rasabid kathayam. You know. So now, this Harikatha, who is hearing? Parikshit Maharaj. Tanno bhavan vai bhagavad pradhano mahattamai kanta parayanasya hare rudaram charitam vishodhyam susu shatangno Bitano to Bidyan. By then you see, you can remember that Tannu Bhavan Vai Bhagavat Pradhano Mahatamaikanta Parayanasya Harer udaram charitam vishudhyam sususatam no vitonot vidyan. Among us, you are the topmost, you know, servant of Bhagavan. And under the guidance of those topmost, you know, bhakta devotees, Hari Udar, Hari Katha, Udar, very nice Victorian Katha, Vishuddha Jyotamitu Mahadirniko. You glorify, we want to hear. We want to hear. And you can remember, you can remember, Sabai MahaBhagavato Parikshido Jenap Bargakshom Adabra Buddhi Ganena Vaya Sakishabditena Bheje Khajendra Dhajapada Moolam. Attention to the speech. If I don't explain, only speak this slok, it is also. That's PNN. Sabai MahaBhagavato Parikshit Jenap Bargakya Madabrabuddhi Ganena Vaya Sakishabditena Bheje Khajendra Dhajapad Moolam. Khagendra Dhajapad Moolam, Khagendra Khago. Khago mean? The topmost bird, Garur. Nobody can understand. So poor knowledge. You know, no. You see, Khagendra Dhajapada Moolam. The Krishna who is arranging the Khagad Dhaj, that means, you know, Pataka, flag. At Krishna. So, Parikshit Maharaj was sent to the lotus feet of Krishna by Vyasaki, Shukadev Goswami. What more we can expect? Sabai MahaBhagavataha Parikshit Jenap Bargaksham Madabrabuddhi Gyanena Vaya Sakishabditena Bheje Gajan Khagendra Dhajapada Moolam. So now we are very interested. We can stay here. We are going to stay here. Because we have the chance to hear Bhagavad Katha here. Because MahaBhagavat here. Totally Krishna is there, near and dear one. So somehow Krishna can arrange something, we are going to get benefit here. Anyway, we are going to take rest here. We are not going away from here. Because anyway, some, you know, nice arrangement can be done by Krishna. Because the Pancha Pandav and their whole destiny, Arjuna, you know, Krishna loved them. Now Sutadev goes, he has nice Siddhanta here. So those sadhu, you know, those sadhu, they took decision to stay there till Parikshit Maharaj is going to leave his body. We are not going to leave this place because surely 100% we are going to get some facility here because, you know, they know past, future and present, they can see those Rishi Muni. Now Sutadev Goswami, out of his humble attitude, very humble attitude, is, you know, speaking in front of us, Sutavacho, in front of Sanakadirisi, out of his humble attitude, very humble. Aho vayam janma bhrita addo hasmo, vriddhanu bhritva api bilo majataha, doskul Doskulyam adhim vidunoti sigaram mahattamanam abhidhan yoga aham ahovayam janma vrito addo hasmo vridhyanu vritvapi bilom yataha. We are bilom yata. Bilom yata, low caste. Onulom and bilom. If father is Brahman, mother is, you know, Kshatriya, Anulom, Bilom, just opposite. This way cross beat. It's very bad. So, Aho, Bayam Janma Vrito Adva Hasmo, Vridhyana Vrityapi Bilom Yata, Doskalya, Dos Bajan, Dos dos kulyadhim vidhunot sigram mahattamanam avidhan yoga. Those are topmost sages. I don't know why they are paying respect to me. I am very lucky. Though I took birth in a very low caste, but still today we are getting so much honor from you all. Too much honor. You are, we are getting. So I forget all pain that I took birth in low caste. I forget. I cannot remember. Aho bayam janma vrito adhasmo vridhyanu vrittapi bilomo yataha dos kulyadhim min mana dus. I took birth in low family, so I was put it into ocean of, you know, this those kulyadhim, and there's some bad thing, so I go out of it. So this way you see. So this way you see we are going out of all problem, you see. So this way, you know, we are, you know, getting full honor from you all, Sadhu Samaj. Now Sukadev Goswami is speaking. Now Sukadev Goswami is speaking. Now Sukadev Goswami is speaking. That Harikatha can purify whole universe. Whole universe. And how Parikshit Maharaj got this kind of curse? Whereas it is quite impossible to get cards. Because he is a nice king, MahaBhagavat. How he got cards? Now this way, Sutadeva Goswami explaining. You see, one day, Parikshit Maharaj going for hunting. Because those who are king, Kshatriya, they have their right to practice. Only in scripture it is written. So they are going to forest for hunting their whole, you know, jungle. They are running here and there. After that, Parikshit Maharaj become very thirsty and hungry. Where to go, where not to go, he is searching here and there, getting no place. After that, ultimately took decision to take shelter there in the Bhajan Kutir of Samik Muni. He just stepped into the Bhajan Kutir of Samik Muni, but there is no one, and receive himself this great meditation. He cannot understand that I am coming here. But he is in deep meditation, doing bhajan. Now he is calling, "Oh Rishi, Oh Rishi," but not responding. After that, he thought, maybe he is joking with me. He is kapat. So he got one death snack with arrow. He took the snack, a pit on his neck as a necklace, pura neck. After that, with a hot temper, he has little bit hot temper. After that, gone. But some boy is playing there. They give information to his son, who has friendly relation with him. Some king here came, and he insulting your father. Insulting my father? How? He put one death snack on the neck of your father. Really? He is shouting, crying and shouting and coming. Crying and shouting. Oh, is counting. Shouting. After that, this father, Samik Muni, get disturbance, then open eyes. It's fine. Why you are crying? Then he is explaining everything. I curse that king. who came here to insult you. But the Rishi is not at all happy. He say, why you curse? Eh? That king is very honorable. He's very, you know, wise man. Somehow he has done some mistake, but for that you should not give curse to him. Very pious man. King is very pious. Why you curse? Oh my God. Oh Prabhu. Oh Supreme Lord. He is a child actually. Please excuse. Please excuse his child. No, no, nothing about what to do, what not to do. Is there no? Oh Supreme Lord, please excuse him. I am begging for pardon, you see. Hear one thing, one Siddhanta is there, very important Siddhanta, you may hear. I can go on reading, I already explained. But I can give some vital Siddhanta here. Ekoda dhanuruddhammo vicharano megayam bane mrigano anugataha srantiha khudito trishito vrisham jalasayam achakshanaha pravivesha tadasramam dadarso manimasinam santyam nimilito lochanam ar vipro kirno jatas chanyam rauro bena ajinena cha vishishat talu rudakam tatha abhuta mayayat mayachataha. You are so much thirsty. He's asking someone. He went for, you know, hunting there in forest. He was very thirsty and hungry. But somehow you are searching for one water pond, not finding any water source. Somehow he was bound to enter into the bhajan kutir of that muni, samik muni, dadarsha muni, munim asinam santam nimlitolochanam. This muni is just in staying in meditation with closed eyes, not giving any response, whereas he is asking, oh muni, please give attention. But the muni not giving any response, so he become angry, angry. And here it is written, alabdo trino bhumyadi rasam praptyarakam asunritaha abhagyanam ivatmanam mannamanus chukopaha. He become angry. How? He is not giving honor to me. I am king. I am coming here. How is that possible? Somehow he thought as if I am insulted. After that, one very, very nice Siddhanta is there. Very important. Very careful. Alabdo trino bhumyadi rasam praptyargho sunritaha avigyatam ibatmanam mannamanas chukappaha. He was feeling that I am insulted. After that, very nice Siddhanta, abhutapurva sahasa khut. Kuttirabhyam arditatmanaha brahmanam pratyabhut brahmano matsaro mannurevacha. Abhutapurva sahasa kuttirabhyam arditatmanaha. Yeah, it is very nice Siddhanta routine. In his whole life, there was not even a single instant like today. Because it is written in his MahaBhagavat. Very careful. 18th chapter and 29th sloka. First point is MahaBhagavat. What is the symptom of MahaBhagavat? What is the symptom of MahaBhagavat? MahaBhagavat never feel insulted. Mahabhagavat never feel disturbance. Never. Hey, that's why it is written, Abhutapurva sahasakhut tidabhyam ardita atmanaha. Parikshit Maharaj in his whole life never feel that kind of thirsty and hungry. Because he is Mahabhagavat. Now how you feel so restless, you become you know, restless. And that's why he become angry and give the death snack on the neck, on the soldier neck of that Samik Muni. Here one nice Siddhant is that somebody speaking. First point, be careful. First point, why Parikshit Maharaj making mistake, doing aparad unto the lotus feet of that nice sadhu? How is what? How it was possible for him to commit mistake? Somebody explaining this way, many sadhus speaking this way. Maharaj, actually Parikshit Maharaj allowing five place to Kali. Be careful, this Siddhanta, first Siddhanta. I am not speaking, they are speaking this way. They are speaking, Parikshit Maharaj giving five place to Kali. Out of that five place, gold is also there. Parikshit Maharaj having his crown that is made of gold. That's why Kali was there on his head, so he feel disturbed. He was feeling disturbance, so commit mistake. But it is totally wrong Siddhanta. Those who are explaining this way, they are totally 100% wrong Siddhanta. Why? Apparently it seems very nice Siddhanta. It's totally wrong Siddhanta. Why? First point, you know, as per Shastra, Chaitanya Chaitanya Adi, everything, Jaha Krishna Tahanai Maya Radhikar. Where Krishna is there, Maya cannot stay there. Kali is also one kind of Maya? Illusion? So how Kali can stay there? That crown there, on hereditical, you know, way, Parikshit Maharaj got that crown from Yudhisthira Maharaj. And that crown already allowed by Krishna on the head of Yudhisthira at Rasuya Yoga. You can remember? At the time of Rasuya Yoga, Yudhisthira Maharaj was made the, you know, emperor of the whole world. And by Krishna, he was given the crown on his head. That crown was allowed by Krishna, touched by Krishna. How is that possible that Kali can enter in the dust crown? Follow. Nice Siddhanta, follow. So what is the Siddhanta? It's not the Siddhanta that Kali took place in the, you know, crown made of coal, that's why it's not Siddhanta. On the contrary, we can make the Siddhanta that by the blessing of Krishna, Parikshit Maharaj getting this facility to develop detachment for this material. And very secretly, Krishna wanted to preach Bhagavad Katha all over this world, the universe, through Parikshit and Sukadev. That was the main thing. Krishna wanted to make such a situation so that he is bound to sit in such a way so that Bhagavad Katha can take place, so that we can get this facility, so that you can think over and again, oh, Parikshit Maharaj is so great. He is leaving everything, sitting at the bank of Ganga, Shuktal. Only he liked to hear Bhagavad Katha from Sukadev Goswami. Now gone, cutting all the material bondage, he is successful. So now you understand this Siddhanta. Now you understand this Siddhanta, very secret Siddhanta. That's why it is written, that kind of situation never created in the life of Parikshit Maharaj. Be careful this point. This kind of situation was never created in his whole life. Abhutapurva, sahasa, all on a sudden, by the mercy of Krishna, he was feeling so much thirsty, so much, you know, hungry. And after that, he becomes so hungry. Mean angry? He become hungry. He putting all with bow, arrow. He put, getting that snack from ground. and putting on the soldier of the Samik Muni neck. After that Rishi become very unhappy to hear this situation. Oh my son, you have done great mistake. It's very bad that king is very auspicious, enjoying full kippa of Krishna. They are in the destiny of Pancha Pandav. You have done great mistake. You should not have done. Such a great mistake. You are directly you are cursing him today. You are giving death sentence. He was giving punishment after death sentence. It's not good. Within 7 days, he can die. Who is he to come here insult my father? Where the Kshatriya, they are giving pumps seva in the gate, outside gate of Brahman. They are like dog. They can stay outside. They have no power to come inside the room of Brahman to insult. Why like dog that come? This way the small boy insulting Siringi, giving abhishap. I curse that king can die within 7 days. After that you see that king now got information by some messenger that the son of Samik Muni, Siringi Rishi, giving cards to you, anyway you are going to leave this material within 7 days. You can arrange situation in such a way so that you can get maximum benefit out of that. Now it's up to you. Instantly information coming, Parikshit Mara instantly leaving everything and going. I have no time. Going. Taking seat there, the bank of Ganga in Suktal. Is waiting, who can give benefit to me, maximum benefit. Whereas the Samik Muni is very sorry. Samik Muni, those who are sadhu, if they are receiving maltreatment, bad treatment from somebody, still they never curse. Why you curse? It's tiraskrita vipralabdha sapta kipta hata yopi. Nyaso tat prati kurvanti tat bhaktya prabhavopi. One devotee is very powerful, he can give cards to you. Still, any kind of treatment he is giving from this material world, never like to insult anybody. Oh my God! This way, my small boy making mistake. Oh Supreme Lord, please excuse. Never mind, actually he's very small. Then after that, when Parikshit Maharaj took place, asan at the bank of that Haridana Ganga in Suktal, then automatically all Rishi Mani, they got information. They have no mobile, nothing. But still they are getting, hey, Parikshit Maharaj going there, let us go there. They are all getting. How they getting? No phone, no. They are getting. They are all in full troops. They coming. They coming. It is written. Tatro pajogumur bhavanam punana mahanubhava munayo sasishya praino tirthavi gamapadeshai sayam hi tirthani panan punanti santiha. Tatropajogamurabhavanam punana mahanubhava munayo sasishya praina tirthabhi gamapadeshai sayam hi tirthani punanti santya. Those who are sages, they are going to pilgrimage to make the pilgrimage to recharge the pilgrimage. If you need to recharge your mobile, so that different kind of pilgrimage also need recharge. Who recharging? Those sadhu, they are going recharging, giving power there. So, tatro upajogamur bhavanam punana. Those sages, they can purify the whole world. They, whole full troops, they are coming with disciple and relation, they are coming. Hey, let us go. to Suktal, there's a big enjoyment we can get. Big Harikatha. Harikatha, big feast. One day, Gaurakisha Babaji Maharaj making a joke with common people. Gaurakisha Babaji Maharaj going there in the opposite river. They are Sahaja, they come, they are staying there. Hey, there is a big feast there in Jogapist. In Mayapur, you all can come. Big feast. They are saying, we can get nice prasadam. They are coming. Big feast. Whole troops. Thousands of people coming in Jogapist. They watching, there is no cooking, nothing. We are not getting a smell of cooking. Only Harikatha going on. What is that? They are searching. Where? Kachuri, puri, sweet ball. Where they are making? Nowhere. Only Harikatha. One after another sadhu. After Harikatha is over, Gaurakisha Babaji Maharaj with Batasa, one small, you know, made of sugar, one small, distributing. But where is prasadam? Big feast, you told it. This is big feast. Big Harikatha is big feast. It's big feast, you see. Harikatha is big feast. Somebody is telling, Babaji Maharaj, tomorrow is actually Janmashtami Broto. Gaurakisha Babaji Maharaj say, for us, we are very poor, Niskinjan, for us, is a big feast when we are doing Harinam, Sankirtan, whole day. It is our big feast. It is our big feast. No Rasagulla, no Kochuri, no nothing. Only Harikatha is our big feast. Today we can do more and more Harinam. So it is a big feast for us. We can give honor to Krishna. So it is written, Tatro pajogamur bhavanam punana mahanubhava munayo sasisya praena tirthabhi gamapade svai sayam hi tirthani punanti santya atrir basishta chavano sarad banarishta nemir Bhrigurangi rascha parasar gadi suto atho ramo uka utatho indra pramado subahu medha tithir devalu arishta seno bharad rajo gautamah pippaladah maitriya urva kavasaho kunja kumbha jonir daipayano bhagavan naradascha Anne cha devarshi maharshi varya rajarshi varya urunadayascho nana risher pravaran sametan abharcho raja sirasa babandi. Very nice. All rishi muni, they are coming. They are all big rishi. Varadra, dhomo, rishi, parasara, vaishishto, chavan, they all coming in full troops. We have facility here now. Though Raju Vacho, Raja, out of his humble attitude now, crying and speaking, Aho vayam dhanyatamanipanam mahatamano no groho niyasila ragyam kulam brahmano pada sauchat arad bisrishtam batugarha karam. But we are purified here, very pure. Because of those who are not Brahman and receives their food was Padadhuta Jal is all powerful. You see, Aho Vayam Dhanyatama Nipanam Mahattam Anugrahasila. Those Mahat Bhakti, those are big sages and receives, they give big kripa on me. Aho Vayam Dhanyatama. We are topmost, you know, lucky, you know. I'm very happy that I got that kind of, you know, curse. Because why? Nirveda mula dijasa parupo. Nirveda mula. Nirveda mula means I can develop nirveda, detachment. That's why Raja speaking, I am very lucky. Otherwise, anyway, I am not going to develop any kind of detachment anyway. It's very nice topics. Nirveda mulo dijorap dijosaparupo Nirveda mulo dijosaparupo Yatro prasakta bhayamasudhatte. And now I have the chance to hear Harikatha, to concentrate on the lotus feet of Krishna. And now Where is that snack who is going to bite me? Let him come. Let come. That I invite the snack. He can come and bite me. Yeah. Because I am going to sing the glories of Krishna. Dasatu alam gayato Vishnu gatha. Dasatu alam. Very nicely he can, that snack can bite me. I don't care. Yeah. Dasatu alam gayato Krishna gatha. Gayato means continuously when we are singing and hearing the glories of Krishna, that time snack can come and bite me. I like to die. Very nice. I feel no problem. I am not nervous at all. I am not at all nervous. And those Rishi Munis, they took decisions that we are going to stay here. Because this Raja is very pious, this very pious man is going to leave body, especially Krishna loving them all. Sarve bayam tavad hiyasmahe atho kalevaram javadaso vihayo lokam param virajaskam visukam yasati ayam bhagavat pradhana. Avar vajja bhagavat pradhana. Again speaking. Ei MahaBhagavat Pradhan, so long he is staying here, till his death, till his living body, we are going to stay. We can get great facility. Sarve bayam tavat hiya asmahe. Sarve bayam tavat hiya asmahe atho kalevaram javadaso vihayo. After living body, where that king can go? Lokam param virajaskam visokam jasati ayam bhagavat pradhana. He is going to climb that place where there is no anxiety, no pain, nothing. You know, no tension, that place. Then after that, you see, everybody suggesting to Parikshit Maharaj, Parikshit Maharaj, now you have no time, only 7 days left. Better you can do this way, you can do bhajan. Another is saying, Parikshit Maharaj, I would suggest you to do this bhajan. Nasau rishi rijasya matam nabhinyam. There is no such rishi who is not having some difference with another rishi. They are having all different. Nasau rishi rijasya matam nabhinyam. Dharmasya tattam nihitam guhayam mahayano yeno gatu sapanthya. So better we consented on the lotus feet of our Mahajan, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Gaurakishore Baba, Prabhupada. It's good. More safe place. More safe. Why you are taking time to run here and there like a madman? You are going to lose everything. Foolish. Now in the meantime, by the mercy of Supreme Lord Krishna, Parikshit Maharaj stepping into this place. Very gradually. No clothes, nothing. No clothes. Nanga Baba. Stepping into very carefully. Sukadev Goswami coming now. You see. Very nice. You will have to hear very nicely. Explanation is good, but still you must hear. It's a cream, you see. Nectar. Tatra. Bhaje is written. But everybody sitting there, all Rishi Mani, they are taking place there. But suddenly, all on a sudden, Tatra Bhavad Bhagavan Vyasa Putra Jadrichaya Gam Atamana Anapikshakaha Alakchalingo Nijalabhatushto Vritaschabali Rabadhuta Vishaha. One, nice. Tatra Bhavad Bhagavan Vyasa Putra Jadrichaya Gam Atamana Anapikshakaha Alakchalingo Nijalavatushto Vritaschabali Rabadhuta Vishaha. Avadhut base, no cloth, nothing, naked, but still looking very nice. All on a sudden we find Sukadev Goswami coming there, his Vyasa Putra, is the son of Vyasa. Who invited him? Who? But nobody. Jadrichaya. He is getting inspiration inside heart coming here. Because Viduji Maharaj already speaking. Viduji Maharaj what speaking? In front of Viduji Maharaj, Yudhisthira Maharaj speaking. Tirtha kurvanti tirthani santasteena vidhaya. Bhavad Vida Bhagavataha Tirthi Bhuta Swayam Prabhu. In front of Viduji Maharaj, when Viduji completes his trip, a different pilgrimage, coming back and meeting Yudhisthira first time. Yudhisthira Maharaj thinking, you are going for taking the advantage of pilgrimage. Actually, you are yourself a strong pilgrimage. Best of all. Bhavad Vida Bhagavataha Tirthi Bhuta Swayam Prabhu. Tirthi Kurvanti Tirthani Santastena Gadabhrita Gadabhrita. Krishna is sitting inside you. So you go anywhere, that place is big pilgrimage. Any place you go, anywhere, that place is itself pilgrimage. Because you are so pure. So you see, Alaksh Majayi Jadrichya Gam Ottoman Anapekshaka. He has no relation with his material world. He is most neutral a personality. Alakshalingo Nijalabhutushto. He is self-satisfied. Alakshalingo means nobody could understand who is he. Who is he? Nobody can. He is actually naked, running like mad. So I can go on speaking. You can realize if you concentrate. Tatra bhavad bhagavan vyasa putro. Tatra bhavad bhagavan vyasa putro. Jadrichaya gam atamano na pikshaho. Alakshalingo nijalab tushto. Vritascha balai ravaduta visha. Tvam dasta varsham sukumar pado. Karuru bahuangso kapologatram. Charvaya takshonas ullasa tullakarno subhrananam kambu sujat kantam. Tvam dashtavarsam sukumar pad karuru vahavangso kapologatram. His forehead, cheek so nice, just like Krishna. Dashtavarso, 8 multiplied by 2 means 16. So nice, to me, chanda, to keep track with chanda, Vyasadeva, tvam dashtavarsam. Dashtavarsam mean, the ashtavarsam mean 8. 8 multiplied by 2 is 16 years. Tvam dashtavarsam sukumar padu. Very nice, very glamorous. Hand, leg, so nice. Anybody looking can feel strong attraction for Shukadev Goswami, like Krishna. Tvam dashtavarsam sukumar padu karoru bahavangso kapologatram charvayotaksho unnasal unnasatullakarno subhrananam kambusujat kancham nigudajoktam pritutundavaksasam avartanavim baligvalvudarancha Digambaram bhakto vikirna kesham pralamba bahum samaratnamaham niguro joktum pitutunda bakshasham avartanabhim baligal budarancha Digambaram bhakto vikirna kesham pralamba bahum samaratnamaham shyamam sada pibba bayo angalaksha Strinam Managuru Chirasmitina Pratutthitaste Monayo Sasane Bhyostalakshanagya Upi Guru Varchasa. They are secret personality, nobody can know. But still, you know, like fire. If fire is there with ash covered up, still fire cannot be, you know, kept secretly. Shyamam, like Krishna. Body color is like Krishna. Shyamam sada pibbo. Pibbo. Pibbo mean? Supibbo bakhashtal. Pibbo means Sanskrit word. His, you know, chest is in so. Proud, you know. Shyamam sada pibbo vayuanga laksha strinam managuru chirasmitena. Any woman looking at Sukadev Goswami, he can feel strong attraction. So nice looking. Ruchiras, strinang managyam ruchiras mitena. And then all Rishi, Muni, they stand up. Are you? Only a boy of 16 years, oh, you are coming. Why you all stand up? Because out of his own influence, power. They all feel some big power inside. Shukadev, all Bharadraj, Dhaumo, Vasishto, you know, even father, Vyasadev standing up to give honor to Sukadev Goswami. Pratutthitaste munayo sasanebhyo stallakshanagya upigur guruvarchasa. Though there's secretly, his personality is very secret, but those sages, they have their clear eyes. No impediments, they can look, ah, so powerful. They stand up. They stand up, give honor to Sukadev Goswami. And Parikshit Maharaj now crying, I am very lucky. Parikshit Maharaj now paying dandavat unto the lotus feet of Sukadev Goswami. And now singing, you know, this way. In tears in eyes, rolling down his tears raining down his cheeks, but still at the same speaking. Aho adya vayam brahmano satsibhya khatra bandhava kipayauti thirupena kipayauti thirupena bhavadvit tirtha kakrita. You all have one pilgrimage, big. You all coming to give best to keep on me. I am very lucky. Jesam sangsmaranat pungsam jesam sangsmaranat pungsam sadyo suddhanti vaigriha king punar darsano sparso pada saucha sanadivi. What to speak? Whereas by your darshan, you all big sadhu. Jesam sangsmaranat pungsam sadyo suddhanti vaigriha. Together with all family and, you know, home atmosphere become very pure by your darshan. And that kind of big sadhu, you all are coming to give kipa to me. King punar darsana sparsa pada saucha sanadivi saucho. I give water to your lotus feet. Give dhuva, deepa, you know, asan. Eh? No need of waiting for this kind of, only from distant place you see. Eh? You know, this kind of facility. King punar darsa, darsana sparso pad. If I touch you, I become very big. Tad vitta gatto sangamo. Ambarishma is speaking, I can speak. Vitta means his devotee, we can touch him, his lotus feet, we can become pure. Oh, you can, if we can see a pure devotee, we can become pure. Huh? But I mean, Ambarishma is also this is written. Tad-vitto-gatto-sangame, tad-vitto-gatto-sangame, this kind of. Jesam-svam-smaranat-pungsam-saddu-suddhanti-vai-griha king-punar-darsana-sparsha-pada-saucha-sanadivihi. Now, Parikshit Maharaj getting great facility, the unique facility, nobody enjoying in this whole world. Now, Parikshit Maharaj crying, now I have the chance to get some maximum benefit. Atho prichhami sangsiddhim yaginam param gurum purusasya yat karyam mriyamanasya sarvata. I am putting question because I am going to die. Anybody going to die for that kind of, you know, man, what is the highest benefit? How we can get attain that? Atho prichhami sangsiddhim yoginam param gurum purusasiha. Atho prichhami sangsiddhim yoginam param gurum purusasiha yat karyam mriyamanasya sarvada. Could you kindly speak out that kind of bhajan procedure that we can do? We can get. What is the highest? How we can get highest benefit? This way, with this question, I am going to stop today. Tomorrow I can explain this shloka, and after that I can step into as the Dvitiya Skanda, second canto. Atho prichhami sangsiddhim yoginam param gurum purushasya yat karyam mriyamanasya sarvatha. Atho prichhami sangsiddhim yoginam param gurum purusha seha yat karyam mriyamanasya sarvatha. This way Parikshit Maharaj give full submission, showing full submission unto the lotus feet of Parikshit Maharaj. This sloka I can explain tomorrow. Together with that, I can start second canto, second chapters, second canto, first chapter and first sloka. So that Gurudev also singing the glories of Shishya. Bariyane sote prashno krito loka hitam nipo Atmabid sanamat ho pungsam satabhyadi sujaparaha Bancha kalpadurvasi kipasindh bhaccha patitanang pavanebhyo vaishnavebhyo namo namaha. So, when I started today, I speak, you see, what sloka? Krishna is all attractive. Baraha piro migamada tigakam kurunala kandakan kanjaksham kundu kantham. This slok. Baraha pira migamada. This slok, nice. You must remember. Baraha pira natabarabhubu, baraha pira migamada tulakam. Two kind of slok is there. I slok, baraha pira. Second slok. Very nice.
But the second from the...
Second from different place, I can speak. Okay. Written by Sanatana Goswami or like that. Baraha pira natavaravaku karnayo karnikaram Vidvadavad kanaka kopisam vayyayantin chamalam randhana bena radara sudaya purayana gopa bindai bindarannam sapadaramanam pravishad gita kirti. Manchakalpa durusa.